Hello and welcome to Let's Play the Terrible Old Man, a really short adventure game by Cloak and Dagger Games. Sean Aitchison and John Inch, if I'm saying those names correctly, released in 2019, based on a short story by H.P. Lovecraft. I have always been a big fan of H.P. Lovecraft, since shortly after I could actually read, so I just had to check this out. Continue, there's nothing there, continue. New game. I read all the things, just so you know, guys, so if you don't like somebody who reads all the things, sorry, I will be, and I am. And as far as me playing this, it's blind. I have seen the first couple dialogues and looked at a few things in the first room, and other than that, that's it. So, first time playing this other than that. So, Angelo, when are we going to blow this joint? I say we head out tomorrow. It's a few hours' drive to Boston. How long are we staying there for? Oh, I'd say just a night. We gotta keep moving. And then we head back to Arkham? That's right. I've been talking to a guy up there who might be able to get us some action, you know? Say, speaking of action, look at that dame over there. She's got something going on, doesn't she? Incredible. Xanax. I like Xanax. Why don't you get your pasty ass over there and give her your best line. Maybe I will. Maybe I will. And get us some beers while you're at it. You've still got some cash from the other old broad the other night? Yeah, I got a few bucks left. I don't have a dime. Hell, that one was so old she couldn't even get out of the house to spend her godforsaken dollars. Better old Manuel here spends it on hooch than let it sit there gathering dust for another 2 years before she bites it. Damn right. Well then, get us some beers, boy. And we're up. Left click to interact, right click to observe. Inventorying settings, move cursor top of screen. I am ready. So yeah, this is what we got. We got some cash, we got a car key. I got a couple bucks left. Yeah, sounds familiar. It's the key to our fine automobile. And if I go menu, just got save, load credits, full screen window, quit game, so we can look around and stuff. They're trying to decorate this dump with some old prints. And then the other button does the same thing. It's some news clippings about an incident at the local port. They are all from a paper called the Kingsport Bugle. This picture has a caption, a local Kingsport fisherman. Yeah, I'm trying to look to one button is look, the other is interact. That's why you're seeing it twice. There's nothing interesting here, just dusty pictures of local goons. I don't want to look outside. Some fancy looking curtains. Doesn't suit this dive bar one bit. So, my companions here. Manuel Silva. The man's built like a damn brick wall. A useful man to have around. Intimidation is his game. Hey, Manuel. Yeah? Alright, we got stuff. So, as of now, proceeding blind, because I have not spoken to him. I haven't got the bar or talked to these people. I haven't interacted with her either. What do you think of Kingsport? It's too close to the sea for my taste. Gulls fouling up my jacket. I do not want this. What else shall we do tonight? Let's see where the evening takes us. If I had some dough left, I feel we could paint the town, Zanuck. I can't help but feel we went a bit far the last few nights. I've pissed away $100. You guys need to be more careful. Invest your money. Buy suits. And a little hat, too? Hey, you stop ragging on my hat, okay? This is a finely crafted piece, made by the best hat shop in all of Boston. Good one, Zanuck. Get him talking about his hat again. Oh, screw the both of you. Looking forward to Boston? It'll be nice to have a rest before we go on to Innsmouth. Innsmouth! I agree. Later. Yeah. Hey, Manuel, later, yeah. Richie? Angelo Ricci. He calls the shots in our little gang. The man's the size of a cockroach, but he's got a temper. Richie? Go get the goddamn beer, Zanuck. Alright, he will not speak. So I got these patrons, the barman here, and the bar itself. The bar. They got a decent selection here, some good hooch. He's gonna kick our asses out the door if I start helping myself, as much as I'd like to. So we're supposed to interact with her. Look at these people. This guy looks like my cousin Peter. But cousin Peter, he ain't. Some local goon. I don't want to endure small talk with the locals of this port. Same here. Alright, so before I order the beers, let me look at him. I guess this might be the owner of this here establishment. He's been giving us the look ever since we walked in the door. Before I order the beers, I'll talk to her. That's one mighty fine looking broad. What she's doing in this pit of a town, I do not know. Say there, miss. Can I have a word with you? Right, what's his best line gonna be? Leave me alone, greaseball. Hey, hey, hey. No need for that kind of language, lady. I'm merely trying to conversate. She said greaseball. It's not like profanity or anything. Go conversate elsewhere. Maybe to your mother. Huh, struck out again, Zanuck, Angelo says. Suit yourself. Come on, sweet cheeks. Let me buy you a drink. Get lost. Sweet cheeks? You cracked me up, Zanuck, Angelo says. Same. All right. Alright, guess we're gonna get the beers. Three beers over here. Where are you guys from? Boston? Innsmouth? None of your goddamn business, just give me some beers. Hey, this is my bar. You want your manners, stranger. Folk are nice here in Kingsport. We look after each other. Three beers? Please? That'll be $2, my foreign friend. I gotta give him some cash. Alright, we'll give him cash. What if I try to give him the car key instead? I doubt he'd want that. I'm not giving that away. Alright. $2 right here. Three beers coming up. Gosh darn it, the barrel is dry. I'm gonna have to roll up a new one. Sit tight. Dickie eating his dinner yet? What are these people talking? I swear we sat a whole chocolate cake in front of his face and he didn't so much as blink. The boy's been affected. You taking him to Doc Reeves? He'll get to the bottom of it. Well, he's only been acting strange since his run-in with that old fellow the other night. I shouldn't let the boy out so late. What happened? You know that very old man, a former sea captain of some sort? You see him around town. Pays for his groceries in golden doubloons. I've heard about him, yeah. Feeble and ancient. I heard he talks to bottles he has lined up on a table inside his house. Calls them names like Spanish Joe and Mate Ellis. It's as if he is speaking to his old crew. Yeah, a most peculiar chap. Best avoid it, I think. No need to upset such folk. Something you need to teach Dickie. A bit of respect. So what happened was Dickie threw a stone at his window, you see? Okay, yeah, the little intro part. And the old man caught him in the act. Gave him a good talking, too, I bet. Dickie won't talk about what exactly happened. Oh, dear. He's a stupid boy. You go around throwing stones to old folks' windows, and, well, they ain't gonna be happy, no matter how feeble they are. I told him he's not leaving his house for a month, apart from going to his lessons. He must be quite a scary sight for a young lad to face. Fancy that, using gold coins for currency. The man must be sitting on a fortune. Tell me about it. I heard he captained clipper ships in the East uncountable years back, and brought back untold treasures. Sorry about the wait. Here's your beers. Thanks. We just threw them there. Boys, you're not going to believe it. You got a date with that broad? He wishes, Angelo says. I think we got ourselves a job tonight. Well, spit it out then. I heard those two chaps speaking about a crazy old man who lives in town, so rich he pays for things with gold doubloons. Heck! Gold doubloons? Yeah, he's got a room in his house where he stands there talking to bottles. A rich and senile old fart. Haha, this sounds like a cinch. Let's get in there tonight and see what he's got on offer. Oh boy, this should be fun. Where's the old man's house, then? I don't know. They didn't say. Find out, Zanuck. Find out, and we may find riches tonight. I just want to see if we talk to these people. I'm already dreaming of spending gold doubloons, Zanuck. What are you going to buy, Manuel? A dog. One of them real fancy ones. Going to name him Jackson. Same. You got the address yet? I'm working on it. Kingsport's finest cheap booze. I got a job to do first. Know anything about a rich old man who lives in town? Oh, you're back again. Don Juan doesn't stop trying tonight, does he? I'm a very persistent man, ma'am. I don't know the old man. You're lying. Everybody must know him. Leave me alone. Hey, sweetie. Get lost. Yeah, that's it for that. Say, fellas, what was that you guys were saying about an old man around these parts? What's it to you, stranger? Oh, I just overheard your story. Sounds like a character. Indeed he is. Shuffles about with his cane, dropping gold all over the show. Over the show. Bottles, where's the old man live? His house is along the coast. A crumbling ancient pile it is, too. One of the oldest houses in Kingsport, I'd venture. What's the address? Oh, you're thinking of visiting him, are you? Why on earth would you want to see him for? A treasure hunter, are you? No. Good. Last thing we need in town is outsiders bringing their wayward criminal ways with them. So why do you want to know his address? Why should we trust you outsiders? Traveling salesman would interview him for the local paper. That's a good one. Long-lost relatives? Tech support. We wish to interview him for the local paper. Oh, yes? What's the name of the local paper, then? The Kingsport Bugle. Right, I remember. Ha! That old rag hasn't been printed for years. Lies, lies, and more lies. Oh, damn. Hello again. I suppose you still want his address. How do we know we can trust you, outsider? We're traveling salesmen. Yes? What are you selling? Shoes. Can you ever look at them? I need some new shoes. Sure thing. I'm wearing them right here. You're wearing your stock? What better way to advertise? I got boxes of them out in the car. Hey, those shoes look very worn. You're full of it, stranger. Lies, 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 yeah. Long-lost relatives is just too far-fetched. We found something that belongs to him and wish to return it. What's the item? An old ornament. Let's have a look, then. It's out in the car. Bulldust! Get out of here! Huh. We're from the tax department. He owes us money. Then surely you would have his address on file? Get lost! One more. We are his long-lost relatives. Expect us to believe that? You're clearly not of Kingsport stock. We can't... There's nothing else. It says something about bottles. Sometimes people see him through his window with a lineup of curious bottles sitting on a table. Every bottle has some sort of object inside. Pendulum, some say, and he's been seen to chat to them, waving his arms about. I'm afraid the old chap has lost his mind. Too much time at sea. He was a sea captain? Yes, though back in a time nobody remembers, rumor has it he spent decades in the Far East. Some say he talks to the bottles as if they were his crew members. You guys from Kingsport? Born and bred. Me too. Where are you from? Oh, a suburb of Boston. City boy, huh? A cosmopolitan type. Yeah, you could say that. What else do you know about him? You're asking a lot of questions, stranger. Yes, leave us be. They're not buying any of that. Okay. Later. Right. What can you tell me about those two guys at the bar? Hey, we're right here. Mind your own business, stranger. What he said, the barman says. What can you tell me about that broad over there? She's in here working all the time. Doesn't look like she's up to much. What's her line of work? Why don't you ask her yourself? Do you know about a rich old man who lives in town? Can't say I do. You must. I don't gossip about locals, sir. This is a respectable town. Ha! Later. Let me know when you want those drinks refilled. Alright, we'll ask her about her line of work and stuff. Not you again. I'm busy. Yeah, what you working on? Apart from looking pretty. Well, I might not look busy, but my job requires a lot of thinking. Yeah? What is your vocation? I'm a journalist. Whoa, a big shot. Why am I talking to you? Say, you write for the paper? Yes, the Kingsport Daily Star. Interesting. Now get lost before I write an article about outsiders pestering local women in bars. Okay. Put your knickers back on, lady. Alright, so now we can tell them the Daily Star. The Kingsport. You know, I didn't try these other things. I like to see alternate dialogue. A telegraph? Wrong. You, sir, are a pathological liar. Fortunately, for these people, they're not going to remember what we asked them for last time. The Times. Oh, pathological liar. Same thing. Kingsport Commune. Okay, they're going to say the same thing for all the others. Okay. Daily Star. I got mixed up before. About 6 times in a row. We're from the Kingsport Daily Star. Nonsense. It's the truth. We're journalists from Boston. We do freelance work. It sounds like the old man could give us a great story. Imagine the tales he must have. Tales of exploration, treasure, and chivalry. You know what? Go ahead. I don't really believe you, but this is getting annoying now. The old man lives up on Water Street. His property backs onto Ship Street near the shore. Outside his home are curious foreign standing stones, an unmistakable sight. Thanks. I appreciate it. I got what I need. We should get out of here now. I got a job to do first. Fellas, I got the address. Good work, Zanny boy. Where is it? Back entrance is on Ship Street by the harbor. Hey, we passed that street on the way here. It's just a few blocks away. Let's go, boys. There's treasure to be had. These guys are not attractive. All right, we're here. What's the plan, boss? Silva, you and I will go in through this here gate. Zanek, you stay on watch. Okay. Before we do anything, though, looks like there's a light on up there, Zanek. Can you have a better look? We gotta make sure he ain't watching us. Okay. Let's look at everything else. We didn't pay a dime for this classy ride. Some old codger back up in Arkham is probably still cursing us for swiping it. It's not time to go yet. We got a bunch of weird standing stones in this garden. The patterns are not like anything I've ever seen. Maybe they're from overseas someplace. The stones are on the other side of this wall. I ain't going in there. Boom, boom, boom. What do you want me to do? Can you get a closer look at that window? We need to double check what we're dealing with. The old man might have a shotgun fixed on us right now, for all we know. What do you think of this place? Well, the house looks like it's seen better days. Hey, less gabbing. Get to work, Zanek. Where do you think those standing stones are from? Beats me. They give me the creeps. Later. Yeah. So we got this gate. There's another stone. There's a window. I can't see what's in the window. I got a spyglass someplace. It's too far away. I ain't climbing up there. That's an old-looking gate. I'm not messing with the gate until we're set to go. The old man's house looks ancient. We don't have houses like that where I come from, that's for sure. I bet it smells in there. Must be old rotten socks or some such. Alright, so we have a looking glass, I guess. Where? Where is the looking glass? I only have a key. It ain't time to leave! He is not going to fit. Street lamp. Well, we could try climbing over using that street pole, but the gate seems a more conventional choice. The street light is lighting us up to the whole goddamn world. We should move quickly tonight. Until we're set to go. Can't see what's in the window. Got a spyglass. Where's the spyglass? In the car? It's not his inventory. That's not going to help me see into the window. Can we look in the car? I don't know. So if we had a spyglass, it would be here. So otherwise I'm thinking it might be in the automobile. Unless, can I walk off the screen and go further this way? No. Where would the spyglass be? How do I get him to take out a spyglass? Okay, we got a trunk. I did not realize this. We got a leather box strapped onto the back of the ride. It's got a padlock and everything. Trunk is locked by a solitary padlock. Key. Doesn't fit. This key is just for the ignition. Say, Richie, you don't have the key for the trunk on you, do you?
No, I don't.
Don't tell me you lost your goddamn key, Zanuck.
No, no.
Do you have the key for the trunk? Oh, balls, I do. Here you go. Balls. Thanks. So now we got trunk key. It's the key for the trunk. Doesn't work with the car, right? I should use that on the trunk. The key's not gonna fit. It fits here. Okay. A good robber always comes prepared. We got a spyglass, a crowbar, some masks. Oh. I saw something up there flashing. Alright, now we got a spyglass. I can see for miles with this thing. Not only do these improve the looks of Richie and Silva, they also allow them to get away with some serious dough. Yeah. I wouldn't, be too proudful of your looks either, pal. I call her Nutcracker. I was gonna, like, hit you with it. Why would I use that on the car? I don't know. Here. Take these masks. I'm not gonna stand out here with that thing on. See what the old man is doing first. You gotta check if the coast is clear for a Zanuck. Put him on. Let's bust the gate open. Alright. Take a look at Richie with that? No. Yeah, there he is. He's talking to his bottles. He's in there. Silly old fool looks like the easiest target we ever had. Good work, Zanuck. He really is talking to a bunch of old bottles. As long as we are quiet out here, he shouldn't notice us. He's engrossed in his queer little pursuits. Pathetic. Got our mask, then? Yeah, I tried to give him to you before. I need to look in there again. Here's the mask. Okay, get that gate open. Open that gate. You need any help getting that gate open? I'm okay. Damn it. The old thing is locked tight. Ha! We're in! Good work, Zanuck. Okay, Silva. Let's go in. How are we gonna play it, boss? The old sea dog might not be too loquacious concerning his treasures. We may need to make him talk. That's if the gold is even hidden. If he is as senile as they suspect, he may have stacks of it piled up all around. Don't go too hard on the old goat. We'll do what we need to. The screams of an old man can be easily muffled. Silva, you hit the nail on the head. Zanek, wait for us in the car. We should be back in an hour, at the most. Sounds like a plan, Richie. Remember, be gentle. He's got a soft spot, this one. See the guy moving around up there. Oh, the light went out. 1 hour later. What the hell is taking them so long? What's happened? They better not have knocked the old fella off. I told them I said don't go too hard on the old goat. Ah, here they come. I think it might not be them. Yeah, that's not them. Drive away! Drive away! Huh. Well, that takes care of that.
Little things make considerable excitement in little towns, which is the reason that Kingsport people talked all that spring and summer about the three unidentifiable bodies. Horribly slashed, as with many cutlasses, and horribly mangled, as by the tread of many cruel boot heels, which the tide washed in.
Really now?
And some people even spoke of things as trivial as the deserted motor car found on Ship Street, or certain especially inhuman cries, probably of a stray animal or migratory bird, heard in the night by wakeful citizens. But in this idle village gossip, the terrible old man took no interest at all. He was by nature reserved, and when one is aged and feeble, one's reserve is doubly strong. Besides, so ancient a sea captain must have witnessed scores of things much more stirring in the far-off days of his unremembered youth.
The end. Well, that was interesting. You're welcome for playing. I did enjoy. Oh mother, what have I done? This is an ad for another game? Tell me, Miss Bateman. Do you believe in God? Gotta be an ad for another game. Forgive me. Incantamentum. Incantamentum is nigh. Wishlist now on Steam. Sweet. Now this game is free on Steam. I don't know if I remember to say that at the beginning. Oh, it's like starting over again. So thanks for watching, guys. I enjoyed it. I wonder if the other games are longer than this. But in any case, I hope to see you guys in another Let's Play. And always, seek adventure.